And you could just apply this to everything you do. And it's not necessarily just pseudocode, but you can be commenting out your codes on what you're doing. So this gives you a really kind of nice setup. They do it on the side, but a lot of us do it at the top. You know, first step is always create a result string, which is